What's good, YouTube? My name's Sodre. Today, damn, I'm a new YouTuber, y'all. I still gotta get used to the introducing myself to y'all folks. But, you know, I feel like I had to introduce myself because I got, you know, you scroll on my channel, you just see random videos of me playing games and shit, and me just doing random stuff, but y'all never really got to really know who I am or really even see my face. I think this is my first time y'all gonna really see my face on this motherfucker. You feel me? But this ain't gonna be a too long video because I'm gonna make this a little short, but I'm gonna just basically tell y'all a few things about me, man. So, and what you're gonna see in the channel, you know, what's gonna happen, and you know, do all that, you know, typical shit. You feel me? So let's go ahead and get straight into this, man. First thing first, my name is Andre. Real name is Andre, you know. I'm from Savannah, Georgia, you feel me? You know, 912 Southside, Georgia, man. Yeah, you feel me? But right now, I'm actually in college, so I'm not in Savannah right now. I'm in Atlanta. I'm in Gwinnett County. So, you know, I'm in college at Georgia, going there. You know, I'm about to transfer actually because I don't want to stay here. Hey, I don't got no track team, nothing, bro. Plus, they just drive there on this school, I ain't gonna lie. You know, homeboys all the time about some. Go get with a female, go get with that, my nigga. No, just no. Like, not at all, bro. That shit never happened, I'm sorry. I just don't see myself really looking for that type of stuff. Cause I'm really focused on, like, you know, running track and. Really focus on this schoolwork and shit, focus on this YouTube shit, you know, because this is what I want to do. I want to be focused on this, you know, focus on a lot of things. I want to be a multitasking ass nigga because, you know, work harder, you know, you always going to get paid off no matter what. But I'm doing YouTube for, you know, because I love recording videos, I love entertaining people, I love just venting to people and love just, and, you know, expressing myself on this. I feel like this will really help, you know, with my mental and stuff, you know, and just, hey. I love YouTube. Also, I have a TikTok. It's KRF_Trav. I put this on guys following. I don't know if y'all see me. I be doing a lot of complimentary. And I be doing some, you know, little series of shoes talking and shit and all sorts of, you know, random stuff you see on TikTok. You feel me? So make sure you go follow that. Also, go follow my Instagram, you know, slept_Dre4. You know, go follow that, you know, you go see some of the stuff that I do in my daily life. Even though I don't post my daily life on it all the time, because who does that? Like, it's Instagram. Also, I don't know if I'm looking at the camera. I'm supposed to be looking at the camera. I'm over here looking at myself, but, you know, I'm still thinking of stuff to do. Right now, I'm thinking about doing a college ding dong ditch, my homeboy, and also doing, you know, me and my homeboy dressing each other, like, I choose. You know, I dress him with his clothes, and he dressed me with my clothes. See who dressed each other the best, because he keeps saying that he dressed better than me. You don't, Prince. If you're watching this, you don't, my nigga. You don't. So shut up, goofy. But yeah, man, y'all gonna be seeing a lot of that, man. And mainly just vlogs, daily vlogs, you know, or just tell me what y'all want to see on this motherfucker. I'll really do anything, you know. Besides the gaming, I think I'll make a separate channel for the gaming. Cause y'all do see straight gaming on this, but you know, yeah, now that's just what y'all gonna see for the few, you know, first few weeks, you know, until I really start getting on my shit and really knowing what to do, you know. I'm 18 years old, you know, just graduated high school, you know, boom, already, you feel me? I ain't got no license. Yeah, I know. I'ma get it though, cause you know, I'm trying, you know, basically all I just told y'all, you know, I like recording reels, I like doing this YouTube, all that. I run track, I play basketball, hoop, but I mainly do track, and that's mainly what I want to do because I love running. I love chasing niggas. I don't know what that sounded right. But, you feel me? That's just a little something more about me. I ain't gonna make this video too long. I just want y'all to just get, you know, a little information that y'all know about me before y'all start to see the growth, you know, because right now it's all about growth and process. It's all about, you know, y'all getting to know me throughout the videos and not me just sitting here telling you my life story of everything that I did in my life. But it's basically y'all gonna see how this growth is gonna go, and I know, you know, we're gonna get there, you know, we just gotta trust the process, you feel me? Always gotta do trust the process and work hard. Never give up, man. Just it's key to life. And don't care what nobody else say. Literally. When I mean don't care, I mean don't care what anybody thinks, what you do, how you act, what your personality is, how you dress, none of that. Don't care about none of that. A little motivation for y'all, like, man. But without further ado, my name is Andre, username Sodre. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Blah. Let it bitch, I won't. I'm shot for sure. I take what you think, Joe. My pocket is swollen, let it
How big is it?
I get a nigga lockjaw. That's how big it is.
Yeah.